play some squads with the boys. Logan G, Russell Shatford,
like
Connor
you like
Wagner.
Chayas, you like
welcome
Chayas,
to the squad,
you like Chayas,
Connor.
You like Chayas, you like Chayas,
Connor,
you
I'm gonna
like
send
Chayas,
an entire Shadow
like...
Army at you like you did to me last match.
What are you gonna say to the Shadow Army?
Such
hey,
an
boys,
asshole,
if you like
man.
Me, go day. Nah,
why
bro,
did
that
you
ain't
do that
gonna work.
Man? Why'd you do that?
Jesus.
Wait, why didn't I get the best car challenge done?
Because I...
Oh, no, wait, I did. I think that just gives me... No, no, I did the damage to a henchman, and I got the challenge done. I don't think it even gave me anything. I think it just gave me XP.
Yeah.
Well, that fucking XP. Sucks.
No, the Midas challenge gives you the pickaxe.
Wait, Gippo and Connor. Why are you guys still in a match?
Why are we still, or why did we
start? Why are you guys still in a match?
I'm backing over now.
Okay. I got the Smasher Lantern pickaxe. This looks pretty cool.
I also got it.
I know, that's
it.
Why I'm backing out.
Turns out you have to deal damage to Shadow Midas. Just, that's the only way you have to do.
No, you just gotta kill him.
No, you have to deal damage to it. I only did like 20, only like 100 damage to him. I wasn't able to kill him.
Yeah, it's a
and then someone
thing.
Killed him. Yeah, you're
it's
right.
It's a four people thing, so
it
like...
I guess that makes sense.
Either me or Logan must save him.
Yeah, I did.
No,
it.
I didn't
kill him. Oh, okay.
I didn't kill him. I just did damage to him.
Russell, I'll add you in a second. I am trying to pick out a glider.
Yeah, it's eliminate Shadow Midas.
Now let's see. Add friends.
Okay,
set.
I'll be right back. I need to take a piss.
No, you don't.
But I do.
No. Unless... Then Russell, sit out. Sit out, Russell. Sit out.
No.
Sit out.
I'll be quick.
Sit out or be executed.
No, if he's in the game, then he's probably gonna die to everyone else who's AFK there, because they're probably gonna come on AFK and just fucking murder his ass.
Be like, hello, hello, mother.
Actually, having unlimited UAV might actually be pretty good.
I'm done.
Connor, I didn't even notice him fucking leave.
I'm done.
I didn't even notice him leave. What?
Exactly. I said I'd be fast.
Do we have a couple in the lobby? We have Logan and Logan. You may kiss the bride to Logan. Yeah, Logan, kiss.
Commit suicide. I want to see it happen.
Kiss Logan, Logan.
Wait,
Logan,
what? Connor, when did you. Geppo?
Logan,
what are you doing, Step
like
Logan?
This.
We have to. It just has to happen.
Once upon a time, in
what's
the Fortnite Island, we had a Logan. Marry Logan.
What are you doing, Step Logan?
What are you doing, Step Logan?
What are you doing, Step Bro? Oh, I'm just about to do you, Logan.
Oh, God.
No, don't do it to
that's
Logan.
Corny.
No,
more like corny.
No, dude. Dude, it would be awesome if Russell and Connor had the pack too, but they had the two different ones, and one could do the boy, the purple and black one.
So this is how it all started. What are you doing, Step Logan?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
What are you doing?
I'm going to the ruins to get the drum gun. You guys don't have to come if you want, but like.
Everyone, shut up. Everyone,
no,
shut up.
No, do not kill me. I swear to God.
I'm going to say the story of how Logan met Logan, okay?
Okay.
I'm about to tell the story of how Logan made it so Connor didn't see the next day.
Yeah!
Oh yeah, of course, that happens every day, but somehow, like, so this is what happens. So, like, I'll overdose that night, and then, like, next thing you know, in the morning, I just wake up, like, super, like, it felt like I just got drunk to,
like
the point where I almost died.
That's
and then when
is.
I wait, and then like when I woke up, like I'm just you just had me slamming into things because I don't know.
Hey everyone, if you guys enjoy this weird conversation that me and my friends are having, hit that subscribe button and then go below that subscribe button, hit the like button.
What are you doing, Step Logan?
And then this will continue happening.
What are you doing, Step Logan?
We
doing
Logan.
We definitely do.
God.
That is something that I can agree on.
No, they got the gun.
What gun?
Faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, they like gingerbread soul.
Did someone already get the drum gun?
No, Midas has it, bruh.
Well, no shit, Connor.
For sure, guys,
anyone not stupid could know that. I knocked one.
So you can't.
That bitch do be dead, though. I think he was fighting Midas.
Alright, I'm gonna explain the story on how Logan met Logan.
Good idea, yeah, explain
so,
that story.
One time at Addison Gilbert Hospital, I don't care if that's where you were born.
That was not where I was born. I was born in Beverly Hospital, and you can't change my mind on that.
I will personally... Okay, well, so in Beverly Hospital... I found the kid who had
help me! Help me! Please! Someone help me! Please, someone help me! Please,
drum.
Please, please! No! No! No!
Step, Logan!
Okay.
What are you doing, Step Logan? I'm doing you, Step Logan.
I'm dead.
I died to a Skull Ranger. She's a fat whore.
Daddy!
Logan! I didn't know you were into that stuff, buddy.
I'm coming back, Daddy!
Hey, see you in the Shadow Realm, you fucking faggot. Goodbye! Retard. Oh, hey, guys. Didn't see you there. Time to murder!
Dude, that's like fire!
Thanks for letting me get away, boys.
Oh, bro, I just killed Mr. Stack Attack.
Hi, Mr. Henchman.
Please don't kill me.
I died to a Skull Ranger. Yo, boys. Hi! Hello! Welcome to the Shadow Realm, you fucking little... fucking cunt, whore, bitch.
Stupid boy.
I don't even care that I died. I got that bitch banished to the Shadow Realm.
Sit down.
I got the kid that killed me. I actually got a revenge. Why is Russell in Stark Industries? Okay, look, he got the mythics. Never mind. No, he didn't. He died to the fucking Unibeam. Russell, you're garbage. And he leaves. Connor, are you a shadow?
No. I have my drum gun.
You got the drum gun? Connor, what is that in your hand? What is that in your hand, Connor?
What?
The thing that you're holding, Connor. You need to aim, Connor! You need to aim! Use the pumpkin...
Logan, I'm blocking you.
Gippo, why? What the fuck is your problem, bro? Connor, you're a... or Logan, you're a fucking asshole. Anyone who... bro, anyone who kills their teammates sucks dick.
I'm joking.
Logan, you don't revenge against your fucking teammates. You wouldn't be that retarded to know that.
I guess I am.
Yeah, you are that retarded, you're right.
Oh, I got him low. And then Logan's legit
Everyone
nowhere to be seen.
The match.
Just leave the match, shadows are fucking disabled. They're like disabled children. Actually, yeah,
bro,
send that bitch to the Shadow Realm
first. If Logan
first.
Kills me one more time, bro, I'm about to leave.
If anyone kills me, if any of my fucking teammates, Gippo, Russell, or Connor fucking kill me, I'm going to fucking lose my fucking shit.
Real quick, you can't really make that bet on me, because, like, if I can kill you, I will.
Connor, I'm going to block you,
Same
then block
you,
you on COD
I
Warzone,
you
then block
Logan,
you on
I
Fortnite,
will...
then block you on Snapchat, and then block you on mobile.
Why do you gotta make me so tempted to kill you now?
I fucking hate this kid, bro.
Alright, Logan, I'll unblock you, but... Logan.
Connor's got a fat peepee. I'm kidding. That's a lie. He's got a small
Look at
one.
Yours.
Dude,
I mean, not gonna lie, it's pretty huge.
Dude, mine.
Why are we talking about this on a fucking live broadcast on YouTube that nobody's watching?
Well, then just stop it.
So, this is how Logan met Logan and they became best friends. And
yeah, we
and
did become best friends.
Shut up. Shut up.
Fuck
I did
you.
Not ask for your personal opinion.
You're Hitler, but like, more Hitler-ish.
Nah, he's Hitler, but white.
Wait, I thought Hitler was white, not black. I'm fucking confused now. I'm fucking confused now.
You better get out of my country!
No, I'm not going into your country. I'm never going into your country.
You would be killed!
You want to be in the oven? I will cook you in the oven! I will cook you in the oven like the German.
I don't think that's what
What the heck, Connor?
Hey, if you knew Console Wars, you're more thicker than Kylie Jenner's fucking legs.
If you're a man,
wow.
That's...
Which are small, by the way, so that means that you fucking suck.
Wait, Logan does Console Wars?
Gippo doesn't do Console Wars. Gippo's cool. I'm pretty sure Connor likes...
No, I don't do...
Hey, Logan! Hey, Logan, you're small because Kylie Jenner's legs are not thick.
I'll take it! Now I'm skinny!
If you do Console Wars, you're more fat than Lizzo and my dad combined.
Okay.
Bro, that's just mean. You're more fat than Lizzo and my dad combined.
Not gonna lie, my dad's pretty fucking fat.
Pretty fucking rude.
Not only that, he's my dad, like, which
just
makes sense.
Not gonna lie, he could've used a condom and you wouldn't be here right now.
I fucking hate you so much, Connor. We're the infamous friend group. We do, like, the most stupidest shit ever to exist in.
Who wants a skybit?
We are the best. Logan, I do not want to have sex with you. Remember what happened in Meadows Field.
Yeah, you got on my back and called it the meeting of the Logan.
The meeting of the I remember that. I fucking remember that.
And my parents told me to block you on everything I had you on.
No. That's what makes us friends.
Block him?
That's what makes us friends.
I didn't have this kid's Maya number unblocked until a month ago.
No, like 15,205 months ago.
I unblocked this kid's number not even 2 months ago.
You're my best
friend,
Logan.
I blocked him in 5th grade.
Why did you do that?
Because he tried to fucking rape me.
No, I didn't.
By the way, KillerGuy34 stream!
Wait, real quick.
No one's watching.
Was this when he was short?
Joke's on you, no one's watching.
When he was short and a twig.
I was fucking small and skinny. But now I'm like
Logan,
tall and fat.
Talk. You are also a very, very skinny twig.
This is why I'm not a skinny twig anymore. I'm a fat bowling ball.
No,
I'm a skinny twig for my age. Connor's mic is echoing, that's gay.
You like Jayas.
I don't like Jayas, bro. What is jizz, dude? You like jizz? You like jizz, Connor? What if I say the... Gippo, I was gonna get that chest, but I guess I'll let you have it.
With my own hands.
You like jizz? You like jizz? Yeah, how do you like it, bitch?
You like Jayas. You don't have that accent.
You like jizz? I got knocked. Help me. Let me fall down the throat.
Get knocked.
Scream.
Revenge. Everyone kill Tony Stark or else I'll fucking kill your parents.
I got him. I killed him.
Thank you, Gippo. I will not kill your parents. Everyone else's parents I will murder, though.
Wait, we were supposed to land at Stark.
No, you fucking retard. Tony Stark, not fucking Iron Man.
Yeah, where are we supposed to land at Starks? Cause I landed at Ruins.
I fucking hate that you say words, Connor. If you were deaf, I didn't have to hear you say anything, and you'd be so much of a better person.
Hi, kid.
Wait, is that me? Wait, I'm killing you! Gippo, I'm so sorry! No! Come to the shadows with me. I'm dead. No.
Oh God,
Gippo,
bro,
Gippo, I gave you a second chance. I just killed Logan on accident. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Meet you guys over at Stark.
Do you forgive me, Logan? Russell's at the ruins, boys. Don't go to Stark Industries. Logan, do you forgive me for killing you?
Yeah. I'm not mad. Because I knew you didn't know who it was.
Yeah,
and I also should have been like, dude, this is me.
You were like, hi, kid. And I was like, okay. Russell's really good at wearing condoms. Trust me, I'd know.
What?
No, I'm a good. It's alright.
Guys.
What?
They're hybrid. They're rotating.
Russell just left. They're migrating to where?
They're migrating over to Weaven.
I fucking hate that. I legit hate that you fucking talk. I hate that you talk, bro. If you didn't talk, this would be so much better for both of us.
Bro, if you didn't say the word come every single second of your life, my life would be better.
Come over here, please, come over here. Please come. Like, shut the fuck up.
That's what I mean.
Wow, you're a fucking little bitch boy, aren't you?
Oh, bro, it's a squad of bots. I'm coming. I'm coming
for Wow, I didn't know Connor likes the word come, too.
Connor is
Maybe you should be listening to your own self, Connor, and stop being a little bitch.
No, Logan. Connor is a mama's boy.
He is a mama's boy.
Him. I'll finish off what I started.
You know what? I'm not a bitch boy.
You kind of are, though.
I'm gonna go downstairs to get some water.
You wonder what you will be when you grow up a furry.
That sucks.
I'm not going to be a furry.
Well, you are.
Is it because of all the furry ball things I have on my TikTok page?
Yes.
Connor, those are private and those are private personnel. I will legit come to your house and stab you with a fucking machete.
Yeah, private post them on his own.
They're not even private posts. I just post them because I think they're hilarious.
Connor, I know.
Connor, are you getting murdered by a shadow?
No, I'm actually the one murdering.
Are you becoming a big boy? I'm not even at my fucking.
Guys, I think I'm gonna hop off. I just got sniped through a window.
I'm trying to get some water, boys. Calm down.
Connor, don't hop off.
Connor, if you hop off, I'll fucking kill your mom.
Bet. Just that one kid, bet.
Bet. That would totally be me.
Wait, why?
I don't know. Reasons.
Why do you hate your mom so much, my guy?
Hey, if you guys like Connor asking random questions, hit that like button.
Wow.
This is why you have no subs. That is not...
I have 1.91k. Tell me that again.
Yeah, they're all AIs.
They're actually really people.
Oh,
no, Logan,
bro,
I made...
They probably don't like his content. They probably just like the people, but they can't find their YouTube channels.
No,
so then they just watch it through him.
Guys.
They like me.
Guys.
I'm flattered.
Connor,
I have him muted so he can't say anything.
Connor,
unmute me or we're gonna fucking murder you.
He's gonna mute you.
Okay. So,
When the hell did I say that?
Logan.
The fuck?
I'm gonna be honest with you. I felt
Russell,
bad.
Russell, stop sitting out now.
I felt bad. So.
Oh my god, I need to see this top 10 anime fight scenes!
Top 10 anime fight scenes! Wolverine versus Shadow, who's gonna win?
Who's gonna win?
That's an amazing question. Who will?
It's definitely Wolverine. Wolverine's definitely going to win. It's just no question. Unless this Shadow pulls out a fucking gun, then I don't think that Shadow boy's gonna win.
Now, Connor, I'm gonna unmute you.
It's like a shadow that's gonna fucking kill a shadow, but it's much worse.
This is about to die.
Wait, who am I spectating? Wait, Logan, are you even in the game?
I think with
Logan, is it you playing with fire with Wolverine?
Yeah, I'm with him.
Come on, bro, fight
him. Top 10 anime fights.
Get in my.
Kill this kid. Kill Wolverine. Where the fuck is he going?
Okay, bye! Bye-bye!
Get out of there, Logan! Go! Logan, do the blinding lights emote. Do the blinding lights emote. Do it. I wanna see you do it. I wanna see
no
how
balls.
Corrupt it is. Yeah, no balls. Ew! That sounds so fucking weird. I've got a viewer on my YouTube. Hello, boys. Hit the subscribe
That's
button.
That's me.
Someone, you're watching my stream. Got some design into a lot of my pants.
Play Renegade, do it.
Do the Renegade.
The
I want to see that.
Well.
I actually want to see you play the Renegade.
It
changes the sound of your emotes as well. What the heck?
Logan, that's cap. That's cap that you don't.
Your cock. No, I mean, like, I don't have it in my first thing, so.
Your cock is cap.
Find it, Logan.
I'm trying find to, it. My boy.
Gippo, you're a
find
smarter
it
boy.
Find it now.
Russell.
Please.
Yeah?
I said
hit
please.
The like button.
There, I just did.
I'll give you my gleaming Terrafly if you hit the like button.
I'll hit the dislike button for you.
Nice. Desert you! Wait, never gonna make right. you cry! Never gonna say goodbye! Never gonna tell
okay,
you
goodbye.
Yo guys,
you know
I got my new iPhone 11
Logan,
here.
Once I get my phone
Logan,
back, once I get my phone
me
back.
Send me a link
to go, Logan. You know what time I am to go onto your YouTube and report you?
For a 7 miles spanking machine!
You probably want to report me more now, don't you?
Yeah.
That was from TikTok. Don't blame me. it was a SpongeBob meme. I actually have one that's actually clean.
You were dumb. You were sad. Your brain run by goblin.
Inappropriate words and stuff.
You should tell Nick Merckx that. You should tell Ninja that. You should tell Tommy Innit that. I'm pretty sure Tommy Innit fucking swears more than I do. And he's 16.
Yeah, but I'm gonna report you.
No.
Or no, no one can swear
Logan.
That.
Logan.
No,
Logan, can you play the video I just sent you into your mic?
In a second, hold on.
Logan, you're so good, boo.
Exactly.
Logan, you're so good.
Alright, Logan. Now play it.
This is the new Google Pixel 5 with night sight and portrait mode.
Anyway, so this is our HQ. Tommy, I'm not appreciating your friendship. I think Dad was right. You keep making sly comments, and you keep being rude, and you know what you're doing. Right, Ben? Yeah, right? I'm a bitch! I actually got it. I really enjoyed the game.
Okay, I'm gonna play the thing that Russell sent me now.
One episode of SpongeBob SquarePants.
Oh, I remember this.
Where Squidward took off his pants and started slapping his suction and meat against SpongeBob's forehead.
This was recorded when someone was playing Fortnite. I actually remember that so thoroughly. Gippo, you're in Lazy Lake now? How the fuck is Gippo surviving? How many people are left?
That's not Patrick, that's a jar of mayonnaise.
That's not Patrick, that's a jar of mayonnaise. There's 17, or no, no, 18 people left. Wait, what the fuck?
I already run!
How did the number of people increase?
You ugly.
Thanks, I didn't need the reminder.
Uno reverse card.
No. Not Uno reverse card. More like Uno penis card.
Darling, yes, sweetie. Eating pizza.
Right, I'm gonna tell how to eat this fucking pizza. Do you know what? Fuck you. I spent money out of my fucking pocket for this pizza, and I can't eat it. I'm gonna be eating this shit with the shrimp and this fucking dish exploding over my fucking nose for 4 hours like it's a piece of a day. You're a fucking lazy fish doing fuck shit 24/7, letting Johnny eat fucking sugar, shaving. Finding other kids, there's emails every day, all day on a 9-to-5 grind to give the feeble legs our family needs to stand up. We are in serious debt, Caroline. It's about time you get off your fat ass and pull your fucking weight in this household. I mean, look at you, get to the gym, you're in yourself barely in pear shape, slut. Get a gym washing dishes or whatever women do, I don't know. If I know, fuck this, I'm out, I'm in divorce. I'm the good lawyer who can promise me a trust to get my kids to
Logan
Russell
Williams
just texted me the word clitoris.
Logan Williams posted TikTok where Mario's like, "Oh, age is just a number," and then Luigi's like, "So is
yeah." And it was like Gemini official be like, it got 800 views and like 30 likes. That's like the most shit I've ever gotten on a post. Don't it's attack like anyone, Gippo. Run away! You just got one pumped. You should be sad. Now everyone ready up. Russell just texted me the word clitoris.
I don't even know what that is, but okay.
It's a part of the vagina.
Hang on. Everyone back to lobby.
Okay.
Okay.
I can't, I'm already in the
Yeah, apparently the clitoris is a part of the vagina.
The vagina. I had no idea.
Something will
Then why did you text it to me?
Or is...
Being all honest, Logan's the only person who has like the biggest chance of getting any pussy.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Not gonna lie, Logan G actually might have the biggest chance out of everyone. Russell, I'm not talking to you.
He may have the second to the smallest D.
Russell legit had a fucking girlfriend who was acting lesbian to get away from him. That's actually really cold.
Wait, what happened?
Yeah.
On the other hand, I dated Santana Faria. A score.
Bruh, I used to call her Santa.
I know. Santa. It was quite disturbing.
And sometimes I used to call her Santana.
Hey, bro, what you up to, Santana?
Santana.
What you up to, Santa? Hey, Santa, you got a big fat pussy?
Well,
hey, yo, Tally Mark. You dating Jalen anymore?
No.
Right, yeah, you're right, he's not.
I haven't been with him for a year.
For 12,609 years.
Logan.
Hey, if you guys like the retarded shit that my friends are talking about, hit that like button. Please. Please.
I just want
to get you if you don't stop talking.
Every like on this video is one V-Buck that Russell gets added to his account.
We'll play the thing where it's like, oh,
Russell's probably like, okay. Dude, keep doing it. I keep getting V-Bucks.
Alright, Logan, do you remember the night?
Logan, can you give me, like, we go way back.
Say it in code name. No, text me, actually, text me.
Bro,
and then put it in, like, initials. Put it in initials. Connor, leave the fucking match. How the fuck did Connor even get in a match?
I know, but I'm a zombie, you know? Or I'm a ghost now.
Okay.
I'm a hunt, I'm a rush, I'm a play it hard.
You're a clit? Yeah. What is it?
Come here, boys! Don't be shy, put some more!
I already got soldiers on a door to my butt.
You want me to tell them about him? Wait, who's Jalen? Oh, okay. So, me, my friend, okay, Russell, and my boy Justin, we were just sliding through Snapchat, you know, we were just talking to the boys, you know, and then these two bots come up to us, they make a group chat with us, and they were like, hey, and I was like, hi, and no, nothing happened yet, because Russell called me and Justin up, and he was like, bruh, Houston, we may have a problem. And then I join the chat, and he's like, there's some women talking to me, and they want to have sex with me, and I'm like, they're probably bots. But wait for the end of the story. Wait for the end of the story, okay?
I'm scared.
So, me and Russell and Justin were trying to get, like, a little bit, like, know about them, you know? Then they send us, classified, and then after that, classified, and after that they ask us for hours, and I'm like, I sent them a fake picture from the internet, and they were like, not real, and I'm like, of course it is. It was hilarious. And then Russell comes in with the fucking the full thing, and I'm like, what the fuck?
He actually said
I didn't even want to tell this story, but Russell made me, dude.
Wait, so you gave some random ass people.
Well, I went
to Yeah. But then after the end of the story, they were not boss. They were like, yo, bro, we know Shaylee. And Russell was like, bro, oh my god, we're doomed. And I'm like, no shit, Sherlock.
Justin was just
like sitting in the background. Oh my god, Justin's in our chat! Justin's in our fucking chat. He's like Fortnite, dude. Justin's actually in the chat. Justin, we were just talking about the Snapchat girls. Remember that?
Oh, I'm a mess.
Russell told me to tell the boys on stream, but there's legit no one here, cause I suck at streaming.
What?
Yeah. What do you mean? Who's Shaylee? Who's texting the fucking group chat?
I bet you it's Connor.
It probably is fucking
How
Conrad.
How can I text you, bro? I don't even have my phone. My dad has to use my phone right now.
Oh, it's Sean.
What do you
Sean,
want,
what
Sean?
The fuck do you want?
Justin, hop on four.
Sean, what do you want?
He left the chat.
Wow.
Sean left?
What a fucking
Sean's
asshole, man.
I know.
Tell Russell I said WSP. What is WSP?
WSP.
WSP.
Wait, do... I don't... With...
WSP.
Sup. SP.
Hi. Bro, Justin is legit in my chat right now. Not even kidding. Mr. Jext, dude.
Nice.
Justin, are you playing Lumion Legacy? If you want, you can join our game. I'm playing with Russell, Connor, and Logan G,
bro,
and we can all play creative.
Wait, Justin who?
We could play creative. Justin Toko.
Yeah,
oh, I have like two classes.
Well, let's play
with
some
him.
Team Rumble then.
I don't want
to play Team Rumble. Let's just play creative if he joins at all.
I have study skills and learning assistance.
Russell, is someone is Justin calling you?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell him to join the game. I already got some design into my pants. Logan G has two classes with you, Justin. I just wanna rolly, rolly, rolly with my cock as a branch. I already got some design on my pants. I just want some ice on my peen so I look better when I do the dance. And if you look at me, then I'm gonna put you in a trance with my hot body.
I
just wanna... What? We got the spirit sniper. What do you want, bitch?
Finish the story.
What?
Finish the story.
Finish the story? We already finished the story.
Oh, no, we haven't.
What do you mean? I told legit, like, everything, like, in, like, legit seconds. Like, in the middle of all of that, there was just a bunch of fucking chatting and shit. There was legit nothing else.
Logan, add the, details.
I already told them the details!
No.
I already told them about the classified.
The GP?
That's how Russell analyzes it, but yes. Russell, was it about that? Okay,
so,
I'm joining.
Russell, you just freely sent it to some random ass people. Oh yeah, you want the pig?
Oh, the size was the size was medium apparently, because he told me to fucking he told me to classify the size.
That'll be $5.
Oh my god, bro. And Justin's joining. I'm gonna invite him.
Alright, you guys just wanna play like creative?
Logan, that's the wrong size.
Because I really like wanna play just regular things.
Okay, he's telling me it's extra large, but I don't believe that shit.
Logan, you saw it.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No.
I love how like Logan, or at least Russell's trying to get him to remember this.
I'm on a rated R+ stream.
Yeah, we could tell.
We don't have a voice changer. It's just that Connor's a shadow. When you die, you become a shadow, and you have like a weird voice chat. It's really fucking cool.
Invite Justin, Logan.
I fucking did, and he's not joining because he's a little bitch boy.
Justin, if you're still in the stream.
What are you doing, Step Logan?
I don't know. What about you, Step Logan?
You know. nothing, little Step Logan. Except
Sounds
my pussy is bigger than
big
yours. I got to update. Justin's got a fucking update, bro. What a little bitch, bro. Little bitch boy.
Do you guys want to go into creative while we wait?
Sure, I'm down.
What are we talking about?
Connor, leave the match or else your pussy's going to be destroyed. Like the pussy destroyer
952.
Let me tell you guys a story about when I played Clash of Clans. When I first started playing Clash of Clans, I was like really good at it. But then when my cousin Lewis came over, he decided to rename my fucking account Penis Destroyer. He didn't even know how to spell penis right. He just spelled P-A-E-N-N-I-S. And I still had to keep that name. I don't even think I have the account anymore. I don't know any of the information to it. Penis Destroyer. Dude, Penis fucking Destroyer. That's amazing. Do you have a small cock? Probably. You probably have a small cock.
Dude, I'm really worried what goes through your brain, Logan.
A lot of things go through my brain, and most of it is stupid bullshit.
Rolly with a demorange.
I put a knife inside your mom's pants. My knife meaning my pee-pee.
Whoa, buddy.
That's not actually what I mean, but I'm being like, I just want to go like this, and I'm...
The person hosting the stream is legit like 12.
I'm checking my locker for a big penis. I'm gonna count how many skins I have.
Oh god, we're gonna be here for a couple hours.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shut the fuck up! Logan, shut up, I'm trying to count. Alright, I'm gonna mute Gippo until I'm done. There we go. How many skins I've got. Let me go up all the way to the top of my skins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, donk. 31, 32, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63,
63,
65,
66,
67, 68, 69, 70, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87,
88, 89, 90, 91, 92,
93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100,
100, 100,
100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100,
it's like, dong. You're trying to count,
you just have one person to try, 80, 81, 82, 83,
hey, I have ADHD, I'm kidding, I don't have that,
types 81,
I actually have AIDS,
84, 85, 86, 87, 89,
hey yo, I've got Kruger from the Kruger starter pack from Fortnite, the FNAF Crafter plays, welcome to the chat. We've got two in here
that
now.
That looks nothing like Kruger.
This is Kruger. This is totally Kruger.
No, not even close.
This is the Kruger starter pack.
Alright, put us in a creative.
I haven't seen this skin in a long fucking time. Alright, hold on. Let me switch my skin up. I actually want to put it on one of my presets.
To go into a creative.
Shut the fuck up, Connor, and stop asking fucking questions.
I leave?
No.
No.
Yeah.
You have added H to her. Okay, the FNAF crafter players, I understand. ADHD is no joke. Right, boys?
I'll just invite him when we get into the game.
Okay. Okay. I'm teaching you guys about how to fucking, like, not be rude to ADHD people, and you guys are like, I'll just invite him after the game. You guys are the most fucking hilarious people I've ever seen in my life.
All I said was I was gonna invite him.
I know, that's funny. You're funny as fuck. Bruh, you're more funnier than a clown on my dick.
Dude,
did you guys know that there's actually a code that you can redeem to get a free wrap? I actually got it this morning. It's called Wrath's Wrath.
Hola.
How did they make this?
That's nice, kinda got off.
Wow, what a little bitch boy. I'm gonna put in BHE. Actually, do you guys wanna play Breakout? Do you guys wanna play Breakout?
I don't really know.
That would be the perfect thing to do because it's Fort Nightmares. That would honestly make so much sense.
But hang on, I don't wanna do that.
You have balls?
I wanna do this.
I used to take medication too, it's not really anything special. Also you spelled lying wrong. I just wanted to point that out. Alright boys. Time to get some guns to shoot up our weaponry. Bruh, you should have seen the last stream I did when I first played Fortnite Nightmares on solos. I hit a crazy shot where I was legit right next to Weeping Woods. There was these kids that like asked Slurpee Swamps. I could barely fucking see them. I shoot one shot and I kill them. I legit shoot one fucking shot and I kill them. I only shoot one shot and I kill them. You should have seen the stream. It's on my YouTube right now. If you guys want, go check it out.
I don't think I'm good. I'm subscribed to you.
I fucking hate you so much, Russell. And Gippo, please subscribe to me. I will love you forever. Like, as a friend, don't worry. Nothing personal.
First of all, I will subscribe. Secondly, I'll only subscribe if you stop saying gay things like that.
Okay, sounds good to me. Fortnite mares! I don't know if I was going to take that kill. I just Fortnite mares your ass and did most of the damage. Logan, stop editing stairs, you fucking sweat.
I'm like confusing this kid's mind.
You're confusing me in general. I want to kill Russell. I don't know why the fuck you're here, buddy, but like, can you like get out of here, please? Like, you're bothering me. You've only hit me for 25. You've only hit me for 25. Okay, now you've hit me for like, yeah, get out of my game.
Because you're extremely skilled when it comes to phasing.
P9, dude. You can totally join the FNAF Crafter Plays. You can totally join. You can join if you'd like. I don't know exactly who you are, but you can join if you want. Anyone's welcome to join.
I cannot play FNAF.
Shut the fuck up, Logan. I'm letting a fan join my game. I don't usually do that. Actually, I let everyone do that.
What?
Oh, I am a rich boy. Yes. Most of the time. Except when I'm playing solos. This guy named the FNAF Crafter Plays. I honestly forgot who he is, but I'll take it. He has me added, so I'm not really worried. Did you just one pump Russell?
No.
Come after me, you little fat boy. It says Logan just shotgunned B-boy. So of course you fucking one pump Russell.
I know, but I wouldn't one tap him. I had him whited.
My ball! Battle Royale! Hi, guys. Who the fuck is using the grappler? Whoever's using the grappler, you have a pussy for a dick.
Wow, that's hurtful.
Yeah, I don't think your dick pic is really gonna cut it there, pal.
Well, I say does that mean it does?
I have him whited. He's whited. He's whited. He's whited. Logan, go kill him. Don't kill me. Leave me alone. He's whited. He's whited. He's whited.
Come here, Russell.
Yeah, Russillian. Come over there, buddy.
It's your turn, Logan.
No, it's not my turn. I'm gonna go over here now.
Why
Bye.
Are you aiming for me?
Bye. Ooh, look, a secret spot.
This kid just...
I'm going to go create heaven again.
Russell, it's time to team up on Logan.
No! I'm creating heaven! I'm creating more life
He's
than you'll ever create.
To create heaven.
Ah! I'm creating heaven!
Or we don't have to team.
There.
Bruh, I've got macros. I've got macros. I don't even know what the fuck a macro is, but I'll take it. Did I reach the end of the world? I reached the end of the world. I can't even fucking build out over here. I legit reached the end of humanity. I can't even fucking build anymore. Oh, you fucking assholes broke it down, that's why.
No, I didn't do it, Logan did.
No, it was me, I'm just sitting there trying not to laugh.
Say goodbye to your builds, boys, little sus boys. Logan's white. Do I have customs? I'm actually gonna host a tournament on probably tomorrow. It's gonna be a KG tour. I'm probably gonna host it. I don't know. It's gonna be a solo tournament, but I mean, whatever.
Wait, on
Fortnite, I'm gonna make a custom tournament, a custom match for solos. The code's gonna be uppercase KG tour. KGTOUR. I'm gonna be hosting it tomorrow. I don't know when, but. I might be hosting it. No!
Nice, Logan!
Double kill! Nice. Let's go!
Dude, Logan I don't sucks. Even care that Logan just killed me and then killed
I just one pumped both of you guys.
Because now Logan can't fly.
That's alright, that's all good. Cause I just killed Russell.
Alright, I'm
about
leaving.
To kill you, boy.
See ya.
Why? That's toxic. You're toxic. You're toxic. You're toxic. Leave the game. I hit him only 33. This is legit the fucking worst shotgun in the game.
Logan,
no, Russell actually left. No, Russell, come back, please. This video can't be a video without you.
No.
You're like the star of the show. Come back or I'll love you forever. I'm kidding. You don't want me to love you forever.
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm gonna play some Loom Leg with Justin.
Justin's getting onto Fortnite. He's just updating the game, idiot. He's not going to play Loom Leg.
Ugh.
Should have built, buddy.
I did.
No, your PP says otherwise.
Oh, why are you looking at my PP?
No, you need to build a wall around it. You're Donald Trump, except you're gay and racist, and also a rapist.
Alright, well...
Which is basically the same qualifications as Trump. So, I guess that checks out.
See you, guys.
Bye, Russell. I love you.
You.
Hey, you... I said that was... If, do you have spike traps? Yeah, no, you don't. Get out of my game. Get out of my game, bitch. I see a sweaty build fight going on here. Did you just build a door? You just build a fucking door, Gippo? Why does my pump always hit 110? There's just something about it. It usually just always hits fucking 110. And it's just fucking confusing. No. That time it hit 156.
Dude.
I got the Rytec AMR.
How am I losing?
Which is AKA the Bear 50 cal, which is AKA the heavy sniper rifle. Did you just try to fucking scar me? Oh, I know you. Yeah, I just recently friended you, actually. Let me invite you real quick. Gippo, if you kill me, you're gay as fuck.
Looks like I'm not killing you.
Okay, bye. I wanted to quick scope you so fucking bad. Yeah! Oh! I just fucking quick scoped your ass!
I was low-key about to remind you that I helped you get Sky Scar.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hello, Juju33910. Welcome to the squadron.
The squad of awesomeness.
Yeah, I guess we're gonna call it the sex squad.
Nah, sex I'm good, squad. Dude.
Yeah, I'm good too. That honestly doesn't sound like a catchy name.
Mom.
That was more of a sketchy name than it was in my head. Peek.
Jeffy, I need some help.
Gippo, why did you?
About the name.
Ah, fuck! I wanted to quickscope you again. That would have been amazing content. I would clip that for the books. Gippo, where are you? Gippo, are you reloading your pump shotgun? Welcome to the club. You keep doing this. I know your movements. All I gotta do is stand out here with a shotgun and just blast you one. I'm not new to this game. Building on the frickin' world border? Get out of the world border, Logan. You're not special, Lana. Come here, buddy. Oh shit, he's fucking behind me, isn't he? Get out of the world border! I got the rapid fire. Russell's calling me on the phone. I'm gonna have to pick him up. Don't worry, Juju. I'm not here to kill you. Or any of you, actually. Russell, if you say I like your cut, G, I'm gonna fucking murder you. What's up?
Bro, I'm literally just about to say that.
I'm not playing Loom, bro. What the? Justin's not playing Loom, neither.
Don't stop letting me edit.
I like your cut, G.
No! Oh my god, that was really fucking sequenced.
I literally go, I like your cut, G, then 143.
I saw my brother earlier, and I was like, I like your cut, G, and I slapped him in the
I legit just got a haircut today. Not even kidding. Whoever's here, I'm gonna murder your family.
There's a spider crawling on my foot, and I'm scared.
Wow, dude, what do you got against my fam?
Everything. Are you editing underneath me? What the fuck? What? You come here. No, you come here. I hate you. Yo, Juju, you should go check out my other videos. Oh, wait, that's you. Hello. There was one time where I hit legit only one shot and killed someone. That was actually one of, like, the past two streams.
Wait, I got a question.
It's just called Fort Nightmares.
What's your highest kill game today?
Like, 21.
Mine's 13.
My highest kill game on mobile is like 30. You're building in metal? That's actually a really smart play.
My highest kill game is, kinda, on mobile. kind of one kill. I know it's pretty bad.
Man, I guess that would make sense. Man, you really know how to build. I can't build because I suck at this game. My pump always hits 110. I don't know why, but it clearly hates me.
I'm gonna crank. I created a new thing called when I crank a lot, I just say I'm cranking to Cranktopia.
If I learn to crank, I'm gonna tell my mom and then I'm gonna make her pay me $2,000. There was this one sex scene where, guys, there was this one sex scene where it never happened.
Wait a minute. Hold up.
The sex scene never commenced. Hey guys, where are my puebis? Where are my puebis? Hi!
Oh,
goodbye.
No, I'm sad.
GG's only.
Oh, the moon's out.
Hi, Gippo. I got the first shot on him. I'm full. He's not. Man. Fuck. He got the second shot on him. He did even more damage. Hey, the pump
dude,
comes
I
in.
Had
whoa! Where are you? Where did you come from? I'm like, whoa. Wait, Justin, are you online now? Hold on, boys. Don't kill me. I gotta invite Just Boy. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's all right because I love the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry.
Wait, nobody kill me.
That's alright.
I like the way it burns.
Fuck, I missed. Man, I suck at this game. Hi, Gippo.
Oh, hi, bud. Nice face.
Goodbye. You're trying to edit on me, boy? Is anyone using a hunting rifle?
No scoping.
You're trying to clip some trick shots, aren't you, boy? Gippo, you get out of this!
I love the one I get six shots on him.
Gippo, you stay out of this. This is my fight. This is my fight, little boy. You using minis? That's toxic. You're using the AUG. I love the AUG. You don't use my baby AUGs in my own fights. That's toxic. That's what I call toxic, anyways.
That's what I call a weapon.
Here's the best MP5 class setup, monolithic integral
crank,
suppressor,
crank.
Lightweight trigger and 32 round mags. Hey, is your PP small? Then you've come to the right place. 121 hit Logan, and then rapid fire SMG him, until then I die. This is why I don't like the Fortnite community. Although Logan didn't come from the Fortnite community, he came out of my pussy. I'm kidding. He actually came from my school.
No, I can award the Logan Wolverine edit style.
He's not from my pussy. I don't own one of those. I actually own I own a YouTube channel.
Come in here if you want to be in the high club.
Wow! That is pretty high, not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty fucking high. Logan G, where are you? Okay, I'm gonna know that Juju builds with metal and Logan builds with wood.
I'm only building with metal
because you want more durable builds so that you won't die to the sweats. I'm honestly not even mad. That's actually really OP. Hey, didn't see you there. Did I hit you for 132?
I lagged.
Did my bear 50 cal kill you? Did my bear 50 cal hit you, Logan? My hit marker was right on your dick, bro. It was like on top of your dick. I usually think BH is pretty cool.
I'm not gonna shove that somewhere I do not want it at. I'm not gonna shove them bullets in my stomach.
Why are they going up your stomach?
Because he's shooting me in the stomach.
Wouldn't it like go in your asshole if that was the case? Kippo, I'm on 2 HP. If you leave me alone, I'll leave you alone.
I don't want to.
He hit me with one shotgun shot. Boo baboo. I have boobies for tits. What the fuck?
I just dropped down in 220.
Yeah, and you scared the living shit talking.
Hi.
Oh.
110! I'm legit as close as fuck, and I hit him for 110. I hit 110 again!
Logan, is
Bruh.
Your friend joining?
It's the curse of fucking 110, bro.
Logan!
I think so. I don't know, though. He just no-scoped me. Yeah, Russell dipped to go play something. He went to go play beta.pawpun.ch. Trust me, you don't want to know what
Wait,
that is.
What does he play on? Xbox?
Pornhub.
Close, but no.
Oh, Bazzers.
I don't know what that is, but no.
It's another sex website.
Oh, okay. So then, no, that's not it. I mean, actually, it's close.
Is it actually a sex website?
Okay. Yeah, it is. It's actually a video game. I was the one who actually discovered it, because I am the all-seeing eye.
Wait, what is it again? I'm totally not going to search it.
Beta.pawpun.ch. It's like Pawpunch. It's made by a Twitter user named Pawpunch.
Okay, I just need it for research purposes, totally, not something else.
Come here, Logan. I just hit someone for 41.
When a good thing goes bad. I shot him for 110.
You know who I shot for 110? Yo, Oliver. Mom. I'm just kidding. You don't have a mom. I'm your mom. I adopted you.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, I did. My name is Adopt. My name is actually FaZe Adapt. Oh no, that doesn't seem like a good thing to me. Pee-pee. Let me fucking Barret Cal snipe. Hey Logan, it looks like we're on an even playing field, buddy.
No. Somebody tried their best to kill me.
You know, hit me, Logan. Oh fuck, you hit me for 110. I hit you for only 110. I hate 110! I hate 110! I hate the number 110! If the number 110 was out of the fucking number system, then I would be so happy. It would just skip to number 111. 109, 111.
Daddy, chill!
I hate the Barret 50 cal for obvious reasons. No, you never face the rapid fire SMG and expect to win.
Bro, my
especially when I hold it.
It's downstairs.
I'm gonna give you the Glock 9000.
Tactical submachine gun. And expect to win it.
I do, because I have a girlfriend.
Dude, can you stop cranking?
I don't crank.
I'm sorry. I'm cranking to Cranktopia.
Nah, bro. You cranked a Pogtopia made by Tommy in it. Wow, you're toxic, Logan. It's like you you stick your fingers in your butthole. No, wait. It's like you're calling someone. No, it's like when someone's calling you, and you just and it vibrates and you stick it in your butthole. That's what it feels like when you fucking hit me with a fucking pump shotgun and like a
weapon. Dude, I gotta get down.
Why? Why are you going down?
All of my guns need to reload.
No, they don't. None of their guns need to reload. Logan, where are you? Oh shit. Logan.
Hey, bud. Nice base.
I'm a sad man. Oh, who's behind me? I'm the predator of the prey that is hiding. Oh my, I have found you, Nibba. Don't you run from me, Nibba. You were not fast enough.
66 headshot, you were not brave enough.
More like 110 headshot. This game is giving me repetitive fucking shit. Did you just one pump me in the pussy? You pumped me in the pussy. Why would you ever do that? 210. Just kidding. 220 actually.
I thought you actually got things.
Hey Logan G, where are you? Oh, there you are. Hi buddy. I'm gonna pull out the Barret 50 cal real quick. Is that okay with you? Yep, oh, you're being sweaty. Oh, my God. Hi, Logan. Come on down, won't you? I missed. Hey, let me reload my Barret 50 cal real quick. Ah! Headshot 50. This gun is the pump is officially the worst fucking gun in the game. I'm picking up the combat. This gun is not worth it.
I'm picking up a charge.
Why would you ever use the charge?
I don't know. I want to
charge
myself.
Is legit the worst gun.
I want to torture myself.
You do want to torture yourself. You know what? I'm gonna pick up a charge away my too. Soul. I'm gonna pick up a charge.
Oh, nigga.
I, ooh, daddy.
Daddy, chill.
Thank God, bro.
My sister just like, what is my brother?
Juju, doing? You'd be a great, you'd be a great addition to our friend group. Not like an amazing, but a great, definitely.
No lie, I'm not part of that lifestyle.
You're not part of our lifestyle.
No, well,
are we too animalish to you?
No.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
I got a question. Wait,
Logan, if you end up adding this kid on Snapchat, he's not getting added to the group chat with us and the boys.
It's alright, it's all good, I won't.
But listen.
Yeah, oh, I'm holding down the charge shotgun for you. I'm looking for you.
Fucked by a girl that has a dildo strapped to the pussy.
Is that a thing?
Quick question. Would that be gay? I mean, if you're still doing it with a girl.
I didn't even. My pussy's hard, man. It's just so hard, man. A fix for the fact it was my birthday. My stupid birthday.
God damn it.
I played along for you to call back. And normally I would just forget that. Except for the fact it was my penis. My stupid penis. I played along for you to call back. And normally I would just forget that. Except for the fact it was my birthday. My stupid penis. Hi, Gippo.
Yo, you wanna know Alabama's home team?
Why would you use the MP5? You just try a 360 no-scope me with a hunting rifle.
Yo, I'm about to be Allie. I don't care. Nobody kill me.
So you're gonna be clickbait?
No, not that.
I thought that's what Allie was. Honestly. Listen. Logan, I see your trap that's down there. I just lured myself into a trap. I just lured myself into a fucking trap.
Nobody kill me. No!
I will hit every shot on you until you die.
You're gonna see what I mean. Watch.
Gippo, I'm coming up here to watch.
It's a meme. 360.
Oh yeah, I remember that. I remember that so much. He was like 360. With a fucking suppressed pistol, it's one shot and wins. The funny thing about it was he wasn't. There was two things actually. Was he wasn't even on a high ground, and because he was his sensitivity was low as fuck. My dick is harder than Logan's. Just gonna throw that out there for the world to see. Oh hi.
Ohio.
Didn't see you there.
I'm Philippine.
Ohio.
Code,
Ohio. Rate my skill on a 1 to 10. Rate my skill on a 1 to 10.
A 2.
Logan, this is why we're not friends. I'm kidding. This is why we are friends. Did you just edit a stare on me? You weren't expecting that, were you? No, the pistol's so good, bro. That used to be my main gun, dude. Like, the gold pistol used to be my main gun. It was so fucking good. Until they removed it, and I had to switch to PlayStation because of fucking little fucking gay boy fucking Fortnite being like, yo, we're gonna shut down our game because we're lowering the fucking V-Bucks prices for absolutely no fucking reason because we're autistic as fuck. Hey, Logan, where are you?
I kind of killed him with the pistol.
You killed him with a pistol. Ah! Don't you press that button. You know, I'll reload my heavy sniper while I'm up here.
But why are my stairs like this?
Using the fucking charge?
The combat sucks.
You should be sad for yourself. They buffed it. It used to do only 55. Now it does fucking 85. Got a blast. Got a blast! Bush camping, bitch! What does BCB mean? Bush camping bitch.
You know what BBC means?
You don't fight me with a combat and expect to win. You'll fucking die in the first 2 seconds of fighting me. I'm like Spider-Man, except without the spider in it.
Bro, I'm like, no, I'm like Spider-Man without the spider or the man.
No, I'm just blank. No, my super name is... That's my super name.
Hello! Thanks for letting me escape.
Alright,
sorry, out of blast.
Pistols now.
I'm gonna have to bust out the dual Renettis from COD Modern Warfare with a Mark III burst mod barrels on it.
Bro,
so I got burst shooting barrels. Renettis are fucking pistols. They're just from Call of Duty.
I don't play Call of Duty a lot.
Wow.
I'm a Black Ops 3.
That's toxic, bro. You don't play...
If I had an Xbox and I played with my brother, yeah.
That's kind of gay. Why would you play with your brother?
Because I have a brother.
I don't think your brother really likes it when you play with him.
You like that pistol?
I like that pistol. I got a much stronger pistol
like
for you, Gippo. Where are you?
I want to kill my mouth, and I pull the trigger.
Okay, so you're gonna kill yourself with a pistol.
Yeah. That was a really offensive joke, and me and my friends make offensive jokes.
If I had the scoped AR, you wouldn't be here right now. And I mean, the scoped AR is here, but like, I'm just not using it for purposes that I cannot list. Why is everyone using fucking bounce pads?
But I use it to get away from the pedophiles.
You could legit use grapplers. Why couldn't you just use fucking grapplers? I'm gonna break the builds now.
Bro, get too long away.
It's concealing.
I'm using a hand cannon.
Stop running the heal!
You like that hand cannon, Gippo?
Dude, stop healing!
Gippo, do you have like a huge dick or some shit?
Can this kid not hear me?
I can hear
you. Yes, I can hear you!
Then stop healing!
Why are we even using healing?
Dude,
healing should be banned.
Like I know this kid.
You don't.
Probably because I'm kind of stupid.
Nah, this kid's cool. He's like he's my homie. He's actually my side bitch.
Who, me?
No, Mr. Juju over here. Hi, Gippo, I didn't see you there. Here, why don't you edit for good old Logan right here?
No, I'm just gonna use the tacky lassie.
No.
I'm using blue weapons only, I don't care.
I'm gonna dip now, got a blast. I'm spider
Take me back to the good old days.
I just leveled up. Yay!
No, I'm using season 1 loot only.
That sounds stupid. I honestly. How about season 9 loot
Wait,
only?
What's this,
that
what's
will be
this
a challenge.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Season 9 loot only.
Wait, was the suppressed SMG from season 1?
Drum gun.
Bro, you guys are really doing that just because there's a drum gun. And...
Drum gun was introduced in season 4, retards.
I know, but it came back in season 9.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean anything.
It's
scoped AR came back in season 9. The burst AR was back in season 9, but there isn't a blue one, so I'm gonna use the gold one. Burst SMG was in there, but there is no burst SMG, so I'm just gonna use the rapid fire. Combat was in season 9, so I basically have my old loadout. I just had to change the hand cannon to scope AR.
I'm kind of gonna...
If you guys even try hopping on anything,
you can use
truck
flashes. That's season 9.
This kid really wants to heal, doesn't he?
No, I just want to.
Gippo just picked up chug splashes.
I want to be in my home.
They updated the sound of this gun like twice.
No, leave me alone! I'm just trying to live my own life.
What the fuck was that?
I gotta get in.
Did someone just try to heavy snipe me? The heavy sniper wasn't even in that last season. The hunting rifle also wasn't in season 9.
Dude, then this kid grapples way later.
Oh, that's okay. Hold on, Gippo, don't kill me. I wanna kill this guy. I am really good at advantage.
Don't
like,
raid me!
With this gun.
I'm scared!
I just hit Gippo for fucking like 90.
Bro, let me build my house! Oh, fuck.
Gippo!
Bro, okay, I surrendered. Nobody killed me. Let me just build my little house.
The chat wasn't even in season 9.
What do you mean?
Was it?
No.
Oh no! Wait, I'm thinking of the pump. I'm thinking of the pump. Never mind.
Wait, was the legendary version? Didn't the legendary version come in season 9?
No, the legendary version came out in season 7, I think.
No, season 9.
No, wait, that was the gold pump. I keep talking about the fucking pump.
Yeah, I'm just killing it in my house, drinking my drink.
Did he just one pump me with what? What did he one pump me with? My huge cock? Oh, okay.
Bro, settle down. Bro, no.
Logan just built a giant metal house.
Bro, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just chilling in my house.
This kid's like,
airstrike!
Bro,
thanks for the kill, Gippo. I'm out. Got a blast! Aw, fuck.
Wait, I just want to know how you didn't see me when you first went in.
I don't know, I swear. I'm like, he must not be in there. So I walk out,
well,
and then I walk back.
I want to be in my house, leave me alone. Please.
What's up, boy? The backstab! The fucking
FBI.
Backstab, bro! Are you using the blue tack, like Gippo?
There's nothing here, I'm a statue!
Why is Gippo using the blue tack?
I'm a
statue. You're an asshole. I was gonna kill him, but I guess not.
Bro,
wait. Everyone, stop fighting. Who wants to have a dance contest?
Me.
We're gonna do a dance contest for loot. Everyone drop your loot on the ground.
No,
we're
I'm
not.
I'm gonna build a dance floor.
Yeah, everyone drop your loot. Gippo, drop your loot. Everyone stop building.
I'm building a dance floor!
I'm gonna be the judge since I basically have every single fucking emote in the game.
This is the entrance.
Wow, 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 wow.
Boom, this is, boom. No guys, this is the entrance. Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Alright, everyone, so I'm going to be the judge, which means I get a gun of my choice. Just one gun.
Oh, do
but
you
this
just
is
shoot ju- every- do you just shoot whoever loses that round?
Yeah,
watch
but they get
guns,
to- but-
dude,
no, no, but they
wait,
get-
Wait, why don't
they
we
get...
both just get a- wait, listen, why don't we both just get a pistol and shoot each other once every time you say who wins, and then
okay, so
fine,
how it works
fine,
is
come on, come on,
each of you are gonna copy the emote right, that
go,
I have. Whoever
go.
Doesn't have the emote loses a point. Whoever gets to 20 points first wins.
No, you're rich and you have like 90.
Whoever gets to 20 points wins, okay. Alright, everyone, this is the emote that I'm going to do first.
No, dude, we're not.
Do you not have the emote? Oh, wait, he does. All right, you both get 10 points.
Just one. Just one.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I thought we were going to 100, but no, it's just 1 point. All right. Everyone, next emote.
Just done the 10.
And if none of you have the emote, none of you get points or lose points, so it's okay.
Dude.
Just to
bro,
make it fair.
We both don't have the emote. Bro, what are the odds? I have an emote! Come here, come here!
Gippo, I'm gonna simultaneously murder you. If you do that again.
Do it again, do it again!
What? I have it. And I have
right.
Lucifer.
Both of- yeah,
bro,
I have-
bro,
I have-
bro, you're getting swarmed by them, I'm scared.
I have all
die.
Of the Lucifer fruit items. Alright, so each of you gain 1 point. So you guys have 2 points so far. Now everyone, reenact this emote.
I gotta go. I gotta go!
Come here! Come here, little boy! Come on, jump! Okay, so you don't get a point that round. So Gippo gets the point. Logan G has 3 points.
So look it, I spent it on this cool back bling.
That is honestly a pretty cool back bling, not gonna lie. All right, Gippo, you can stop doing the emote now. It's time for the next emote. Okay, I know that Gippo will not have this, so we're not gonna do that. So, what emote should I do? Okay, what about this emote? If you guys played in season 10, then you'd know how to.
Bro, no, you. Wait, listen. Let me explain. I didn't have any internet at that time.
No.
My internet cut out for 2 months.
No. It doesn't work that way. It does not work that way, little boy. Gippo, go murder him. Go murder him, Logan. Go after that boy. Hold up, boys. That's my mom's no calling me.
Fuck my baby.
Pickaxe battle.
Oh.
All right, boys, I'm back. So Juju doesn't get a point that round, but
Logan
G gets a point.
He's raping me with his pickaxe, and I appreciate it.
No. All right, everyone. So now we're done with that round. So Gippo has 4 points, and Juju, okay. Gippo has 4 points, Juju has 2 points.
Don't do battle pass emotes, please. Don't do battle
okay,
pass.
Okay, no battle pass emotes, okay. I guess that's fair.
Just don't do it from season. Just don't do it from that season. Just don't do it from that season.
Okay. Time for the next emote, everyone. Let's do this one.
You know what season that's from?
It's from season X, I think. I don't know. Maybe.
You think?
I don't know, actually. No, no, wait. This
wasn't from the battle pass.
No. This was in season X, and it was in the item shop. No, I think it was season 9 or X. I don't know. Whatever. It doesn't matter.
A little season 9 out.
All right, no one's got it. No, don't worry, Gippo, you can come back. Nobody's got it.
He has 4 points, I have 2.
It's 2-4, okay. Oh, my friend Russell's texting me. Invite me, this is important.
I don't have any emote.
All right, hold on, boys. Someone's inviting me. Wait, someone's inviting me. Don't worry, no one gets that point. Nobody gets that point.
Bro, I don't have that emote.
It's fine, nobody gets the point, because I'm just inviting.
I removed that from my locker.
I'm just inviting my friend Russell. Cause he's
joining. Jordan, I actually removed that from my locker.
All right, everyone.
Hey, Russell.
Logan.
Do this emote. Logan, you will be murdered if you don't stop.
Do it again. I don't have it.
I don't have it either.
It's still 4-2. You guys are neck and neck here.
What do you mean?
Bro, I didn't get to 200 in that season either. My brother has it. Is that good enough?
I guess so, okay.
Okay, so it's 5-3.
Logan,
yep, 5-3.
Bro, I would go with my brother's account.
Okay, I did already. Alright, everyone. This should be a really simple one. Probably none of you guys have this, but I'll try it.
Nope.
Bro, I'm not that OG. I only started in season 9.
This legit came out in season 9, then never came out again.
Wait, did you just say I'm not that OG? I started in season 3.
What do you mean? What the fuck is that emo? What the fuck is that emo? Will somebody ever buy that?
I wanted to buy it. Okay, you guys should obviously have this one.
What?
Yeah, Logan! It's from season 8. Okay, no more battle pass emotes. No more battle pass emotes. This is season 8. Actually, Russell, do you want to join our dance battle?
As long as I can do them, I'm down.
Alright. So, everyone.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to plug in.
The points are now being reset because Russell has interfered in the game. So, everyone come up to the stage.
Yeah, no battle pass emotes. Other than season 5.
No more battle pass emotes.
Listen, other than season 5.
6.
Season 6.
7, 8.
No,
just season It's just season nine, 5, 6, and 7.
Okay, Logan.
9, not 10, and then 11. And everything up to this season. From okay. Chapter 2.
So that means 5, 6, 7, 9, Chapter 2 Season 1, Chapter 2 Season 2, Chapter 2 Season 3, and Chapter 2 Season 4. Alright, yeah, everyone come up to the dance floor.
Wait, Logan, Ken, I have a pass on that rule because most of my emotes are the past ones since they started.
Okay, then no emotes until ago. Up to Chapter 2 Season 1 then, because that's when Russell's account first started.
No, how about you guys be the judge? How about you do be the judges?
I am being the judge.
Why can't you two both be the judges?
Because Russell's
I'm down.
Not OG. Russell.
Yeah, let's do that.
Russell's not even OG. I just shot him 35 to the head.
All right.
That's what I'm saying. You guys...
No, no, how about this? How about this? Me and Gippo can be the judges. Me and Gippo can be the judges because he started in season 6 and I started in season 5.
A weapon. So then if one of us tried to run away.
All right, Gippo, take your weaponry. All P90s.
Wait, I can pick up this P90.
I have.
Why not?
I can.
Give it back, Russell!
No!
Give it back, Russell! Wait, I can't pick up the P90 either!
No. Here.
Everyone, stop fighting with P90s!
Bro, I'm trying to give him his weapon back!
I dropped.
Everyone, get the fuck back up to the stage or I'm gonna kill each and every one of you. Alright, you're good. Gippo, do you have your 5 P90s? Okay. Russell, if you have P90s, get them the fuck out of here and come over. You guys are going to compete to the death. Now, Gippo.
Okay.
We are going to take turns. Me, then you, then me, then you, then me, then you.
No, I'll do first emote. Ready?
Okay, okay. I don't even have this emote, but that's
all good. No, stop, 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 stop! Wait, stop! Do it again?
Okay, bud. Uh-huh.
I have- No! I don't have- No, none of us have it! None of us have it!
Okay.
None of us have it!
Oh, wait. No, wait. Dude, yeah. No, if none of them have it, they don't lose or gain points.
That was cheating.
Yeah, you're right. None of them lose or gain points. So they're still at zero.
Logan, shh. Now Juju has -1
points. No, Gippo. If they both don't have it, that means that none of them lose or gain points, so they're both still at zero.
But I was just trying to say it was a joke.
I don't have that emote. Alright, we're gonna do the first- Okay, I'm going next.
I have that emote.
Oh, I'm going next, boys. Actually, wait, that came on season next. Never mind. Let's see.
I mean,
here.
It did come back out, but I didn't.
I don't own that. What the
Russell
heck?
Russell has -1 points now.
Okay, now he's back to zero.
I don't have
Juju's
it.
Juju's back to zero.
No, I'm at one.
No, yeah, he's at one. Yeah, he's at Juju's at one, and Russell's at -1.
Logan, I didn't have it.
Okay, fine, then you'll just stay at zero then. If you have 0 points, you can't lose points then. That will be fair, I guess.
No, yeah. you lose points if you cheat.
I guess that makes sense. Okay.
But I was trying to make a joke, right?
I know Russell doesn't have this, and I know Juju doesn't have this, so we're not going to use that one.
Wait, what?
No, wait, it was my turn.
It was this emote, not that emote, this emote, actually.
Oh.
You guys don't have that emote.
I have that emote.
Okay, do you guys have this?
I was going to buy that.
1 second, I need to find it quick.
Wait, you can just go.
No, go up to Logan and press your emote.
Yeah, I was trying to do that.
Wait, do you have it?
I do have it, Logan.
Yeah, I'm talking to Juju.
I'm behind him. I have it. Yep.
I will kill Russell just to murder you. I have 30
what the
kills.
Heck, Logan?
Don't worry, Russell. You get an additional point, so you're good.
Yay. Okay, I'm going to.
Russell has 1 point, and Juju. Juju has.
Okay.
Wait, Juju's at 1, I think. And then Russell's at 2.
Oh, I have that. I have
it. Why aren't you doing it? Oh, you do. Okay. Russell, do you have it?
I don't. I accept my fate.
Goodbye.
Alright, 2-2.
Yep, 2-2, boys. 2-2. Everyone get the fuck back over here. Russell, come over here now.
1-2?
What? Shut the
two
fuck up.
2-2, smart boy.
Shut the fuck up, I didn't ask you. Okay, come on up, Mr. Russell boy. Welcome to the competition. I'm gonna do the next emote, and we're all going to do cool things.
Shit!
Wait, Russell, do you have it?
No.
Okay, so then none of you will lose our gain points.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
So it's 2-2. Logan, it's your time. It's your time. No. Why can't I move? Oh, Jesus Christ. Let me move.
Just press your shoe button and it'll cancel.
I have that, actually. Wait, let me copy that. Let me copy Logan. Wait, Logan, stop moving. Logan, stop moving.
Wait, just go to the traversal section.
I was looking.
You could just copy it from us.
No, you want to see something? Look it.
Yeah, I have that emote, actually.
No, listen. You just press the shoe button and you'll stop.
I know.
Why are you aiming a gun at him?
Why are you aiming a gun at me? What did I do? Russell, come over
here.
All
right, now.
Okay, what's
up? Bro, you cannot aim a gun at a contestant unless...
I just killed Logan. He gets minus 1 point. I'm kidding. Oh my god. Guys, come back up here. Everyone come back up here.
No, all right.
Gippo, stop fucking sweating. Gippo, get down from there. You're going to hurt yourself.
Gippo. Get down, you. You're going to have to go to the hospital again.
Gippo, stop. Gippo, stop. Gippo, penis.
No. Down here, mister. Your ears are gonna
Russell, when the hell did you get
that?
Back
to the hospital.
Everyone,
Mommy,
come
I'm
down
sky
here.
Basic.
Everyone, I'm doing the next emote.
Mommy, I'm sky basic.
I'm doing the next emote, everyone. I'm doing the next emote. So everyone come back up here or else I'm going to make
you
automatically lose. I'm talking about Gippo too. If he doesn't come down here, he's gonna ruin the game for all of you. It's like, if he misbehaves, the pizza party at all. I don't think you're up here. I just wanted to build up here so I could get a better height advantage against you. Oh, hey, Gippo.
No way.
I see you.
Dude, let's
height advantage, bitch!
Yo, look, I'm going backwards.
I love height advantage. Alright, everyone.
I'm going backwards, look it.
Oh my fucking god. Ah!
That was revenge.
Okay, I'll let you have that one. I'll let you have it. Alright, everyone. It's time for the next round to commence. It's time for the next round to commence, everyone. So everyone come up here. I'm gonna do the next emote. Everyone stop fucking messing around. That means you, Gippo. Actually, mostly you, Gippo. Okay, everyone come over here. So, the next emote that I'm going to do is this emote that is right fucking here. Do you have it, Russell? No, you don't have it. Except your fade. Okay, Juju now has 3, and Russell has 2. This is going pretty intense right now. All right, everyone, get back up here. Just Russell.
I've got like no good emotes.
Well, he doesn't either, so. Everyone come up here now.
No, stop!
I'm doing the next emote.
I don't have that emote.
Alright, I still free 3-5 then.
I don't either.
Put the rapid fire down, asshole! Only I get to use that gun. Motherfucker.
You.
You know what? Everyone's guns change up.
No, I wanna be the judge this time.
Stop sweating. Bad Gippo.
Yo, can I be the judge and you two be the contestant?
No. Actually, I'll be the contestant against Gippo. How about that?
Bet.
No.
Yeah, you and Russell be the contestants, and me and Logan G will be the competitors.
No, me and Logan be the contestants.
And
why? You don't... Oh my god, no, he's gonna beat you.
I'm totally gonna beat Russell, not even kidding.
That's
only fair if me and Gippo fight, because we started in season 5 and 6, so it would just make sense. I hate you so much right now, Russell. Wait, I need my weapon. You know, Russell, you can't be a judge anymore. You're gonna be.
I don't wanna be a judge.
You're gonna be the jury.
You, Hippo, I'm unadding
you.
You
know what? He's the jury. Were you bullying me, dude?
Everyone, come back to the fucking stage.
Okay.
Gippo, you and I are fighting. Okay. You guys are gonna take turns. Juju does the emo, and then Russell does the emo. Juju, Russell, okay, you guys get it.
He actually unadded me.
Russell,
yeah,
Adam
back.
Russell, Adam back. I'll murder you.
No,
Juju, you're gonna do the first emo. You're gonna do the first emo.
I know. We need to look.
Wait, cause I'm toxic.
Stop, Russell.
I was messing with my friend.
What do you mean? You're the one who killed him, bud.
Bro, no!
No!
Okay,
but I'm gonna show you the emote again.
Russell, were you telling me to stop messing with your friends?
Russell, come over here now. You're gonna be the judge after Juju does it.
I'm messing with my friend.
I know you have it.
That's all.
Do you have this emote, Logan?
No.
Okay. You stole my kill! All right, that's okay. Russell, you're gonna do the next emote.
Okay,
Start it up after Gippo gets it back up here.
And because of that, I'm feeling quite salty.
Hey! Leave me alone.
Okay, get out of here, I guess I'll do this one.
Bro, I want that emote so
I
bad.
Hate you so much, Russell. All right, let's see if Logan has it. Let's see if Logan has it. Does Logan have it? Alright, then none of us die. None of us die or gain points.
Don't kill him, don't kill him, we don't kill him.
No, if none of us have it, then none of us gain or lose points.
Okay, this is the emote.
Alright, Juju, your next step, bro.
Crap! Have him do another emote. I need to find this other emote.
Russell, you can do the next emote, I guess.
Unless I find it in time.
Was that an emoticon?
Yeah.
Oh, I found it, this!
Russell, no, that doesn't count, because that's part of the same pack.
Yo, this! Have it sit down and have a nice cup of cum.
I have that. Nice cup of cum. I'll take some. Nice cup of cum, I'll take some.
Hang on, I need a moment. I need to find it, because I know I have it.
Nice cup of cum, I'll take some. Alright, Russell, it's your turn
next.
Wait!
Oh yeah, and it has a hint on the video.
I need to find that one. Because I know I have it.
Yo, did you taste the tinny milk in there?
Yeah, he has it, so I mean, everyone has it, I guess. It's all good, it's all good. Alright, everyone, next emo. Next emo, Russell, do the next emo. Russell, do the next emo.
Okay.
Russell, do the next emo.
Ooh, you know what?
Who's coming upstairs? Oh, hi, Dad.
So I have 1 point, and Gippo doesn't have any points.
Oh, I have
Gippo,
that emote.
Do you have that emote, Gippo? Because I don't have it. Yeah, right, none of us die. He doesn't have the emo.
You don't kill him. Okay, you guys, this is the emo.
Okay. Usually you're doing the next emo.
Yo, me when I look at Trump's hairline.
Of course Skippo has this one. If he doesn't have it, he's a bot. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, you do the emo.
Alright, Russell, it's your turn now.
Alright, one sec. I need to...
I have a 9mm parabellum bullet pointed to your head.
Wait, hang on. Wrong one.
Yeah, you already did that one.
I know. I need to find this.
I have that.
Wait, why isn't it?
Okay, my turn.
Wait, when we both have it, we gain points.
No.
Gain
points or lose points. Remember, that's what you said.
No, when both of you don't have the emote, you don't gain. Dance. When you both don't have the emote, you don't gain or lose points.
Bro.
Russell. Thank you, Russell.
Russell, you just killed your former judge. It's all good, Gippo. It's okay. I have 2 points. Gippo has one.
Gippo,
I think.
Okay.
No, wait.
Okay.
You started killing me when I walked away.
I'm doing my best, dude.
What the heck, Logan?
What the heck, Russell? You're killing my friends, Russell. Alright.
No, I was meant to kill him.
Russell. It's okay. It's okay, Juju, you're doing the next emote. Come on up, Juju. Come up, Juju. Come up, Juju.
Yeah, he literally saved me.
Juju won that beat. Nice pussy you got there. Wait, that's the wrong one. Oh, this is it. Gippo, did you not get this?
Wait, what?
This was free for PlayStation Plus, Gippo! It's this.
Wait, okay.
No, wait, don't kill him. Don't kill anyone yet. Do you have this emote, Gippo?
Yeah. Hang on.
Okay, so do it. Alright, it's okay, it's okay. Both of us gain a point. I've honestly lost track of what point we have now. I guess we're... I've honestly lost track of what points we have now, so I guess we'll just emote for fun, I guess.
No, no, he doesn't get a point. Nope. Back
no, he did it. He did it. He has it. Look, Gippo.
Who, me?
Do it.
Yeah, look, Gippo, do it. Do it, Gippo. Yeah, look, he has it.
Okay. You guys don't gain points if you guys both have it.
No, no, we don't gain points if we both don't have it. We both gain points if we both have
guys,
it.
Okay, guys.
But what if you guys both get the 5 at the same time?
If we both get the what at the same time?
The same, the
guys, I have.
If we both don't do the emote at the same time, we don't get points. But if we do the emote at the same time, we both get points.
Okay, guys, next emote.
He's not a competitor, Russell.
Oh.
Leave me alone, Gippo.
Okay.
Ah! I'm going on a mass murder spree. I'm going on a mass murder spree.
Breaking loose.
Yeah. What is going on? Okay, no more murder. No more murder. Okay, everyone, no more murder. No more murder. It's alright, it's alright. No more murder. No more murder. Everyone, get back up to the stage.
Alright. One sec.
Oh my god, dude. That was fucking hilarious. That was amazing.
What is going on in here? Guys.
You want emote?
Guys.
Russell, you're doing the next emote.
Logan, I'm hacking.
No, he just did an emote.
Oh, what was it? I don't have that emote. I have that emote though.
Don't look it. This emote.
I honestly was gonna buy that, but I don't have it.
Do you have it?
What the heck, do you
have this?
None of us have it, so hey! You were the one who picked the fight, buddy. No.
You're the one who killed Russell.
Well, yeah, no shit, buddy.
Nobody kill me. I'm getting my next emote ready.
You guys are both drumming me with your cum.
Chill out.
It's called drum cum.
I'm not gay. You're anti-gay.
I'm not. Oh, if I kill you, I'm anti-gay.
Come here.
Oh, okay. Everyone kill him, and then he'll become anti-gay.
What, you guys hate gay people? Bro, I said you're anti-gay.
Like, yeah. I just leveled up to level 190. Now I've got Hollow Aunt Jennifer Walters.
Hey, listen. If you tell me you're not anti-gay.
Okay.
You
then
know,
don't kill him then.
People said that a long time ago. That whole kill me if you're gay thing is past.
Yeah.
Nah, it's not past.
I haven't seen that in a long time.
Oh, it's probably because you are and you're just a little afraid to come
no,
out.
No, no, no. No, no, it's Landon Cusack. Landon started this trend. I remember when Landon started this trend, he was like, kill me if you're gay.
You guys, come on.
And I always killed him for fun. I wasn't even gay,
over
but
here,
I just killed
here,
him anyway.
Over here.
You like being dead, Russell? Try to peek me again. Everyone, listen. Okay, we're not doing the dance competition anymore. We're gonna make a hotel. We're gonna make a 5-star class hotel.
Wait, everyone get rid of your guns. That way there's no...
Unless you want to be a criminal. Let's make like a little like of a, like a city world.
Wait,
okay,
can I be?
I'm gonna reset
gonna
all builds.
No.
You can't tell
I'm
anyone
security.
Your role.
I'm security.
You can't tell anyone your role. Okay? But you can tell them if you're
you
a civilian. You can tell them if you're a civilian. Actually, you can't tell them anything. You can only tell them if you're a security. If you're a security, then you have ask them to show them your inventory, and they have to show you their inventory. If they don't, then you kill them.
Guys, this is the entrance.
They're only gonna have a pistol and a Tommy gun, okay? Those are the only guns that they're gonna have.
No, none of, no, not like, do like small, no, not really that. How about it's only—
wait, guys, we're building on the ground. We're building on the ground. What are you guys doing?
Oh, okay.
Bruh.
You guys want to build heaven again, actually? That would be much cooler.
No, I'm good.
Because then there would be, like, much room, like, much more room. Is this a building? Wait, this building can't be this big. It needs to be, like, a small building. Because no, I'm making the streets.
We could just make, like, half of it be a huge building.
Security has ARs.
Yeah, no, the security should have ARs, like blue assault rifles, blue Tommy guns, and gold pistols.
No, not criminals have Tommy guns.
Oh yeah, you're right. Like, criminals have Tommy guns and Spaz 12s, aka the pump shotgun and gold.
Bro,
no,
why
did you use? No, bro, the criminals are gonna use blue.
How about this? The criminals will use the criminals will use blue drum guns and gold AKs. Since there isn't a blue AK. So the Russell's trying to kill me.
He's trying to kill me too.
Hey, I'm not trying to kill anyone.
I have to.
I accidentally killed Juju. But that's okay, boys. It's alright.
What the heck? You know what, Logan? What the heck?
No, yo, you guys, I'm gonna leave and put on a secret service outfit.
I'm also gonna do that. No, we need at least one person in the game. So, Russell, you stay in the game.
I'm staying in the game.
Oh, okay. So then I guess Logan will stay in the game. Russell, if you want, you can leave to change your skin.
We should invite some people so we can do roleplay.
That's what we're doing. This room is gonna be the extra security room. It's gonna be layered with 2 feet walls, metal, and walls made out of brick on the inside.
Midas would be a good choice.
Well, yeah, for a cop, but you can't tell anyone your role.
Well,
so
no,
just
secret service.
No, just for a cop. So you can't you can't show anyone your role.
You guys already know what I am being. I told you like 500,000 times.
Bruh, why is Russell killing me?
Giving a meaning.
Not being a meaning.
Jennifer Walker should be the death thing.
We haven't even started yet.
Insane. Brutus.
The little fat boy. Wrench boy, stench boy, looking at that motherfucking cock boy, come inside my motherfucking butt boy.
I'm scared.
This is the weaponry room, right here. This is the weaponry. No one is allowed at this point.
I can either be sledgehammer.
Russell, stop fucking trying to kill me, bro.
Which one? I'm gonna be Brutus.
Leave me alone, Russell. All right, I'm gonna grab some weaponry to kill Russell then.
Logan, I will destroy all the bells.
Russell, did you just do that? Russell! Okay, then I guess... Alright, it's okay, guys. We're gonna build small buildings.
Accident.
It's okay, we're just gonna build small buildings. We're not building huge buildings anymore. We're only building small buildings. Russell, why are you trying to kill me?
I don't know.
Guys, no fighting. We're legit playing in a roleplay.
I'm gonna invite some of my friends.
No, don't invite your friends.
Don't invite your friends yet.
Yo.
Okay.
I've been streaming this game for 1 hour and 43 minutes. I'm still going strong, boys.
Oh, I'm gonna equip the whatever.
Russell, stop, bro.
No.
Russell, why are you trying to kill me again?
I don't know.
We're trying to build.
Let's go.
Guys, since we can't really roleplay, Why don't we just use the gun? Why don't we just use the one gun that our character would have used, and let's all fight with that?
That's stupid. We can roleplay. What do you mean? We can still roleplay. Russell, why, bro?
That was loaded.
Oh, why are you guys fighting me then?
I'll re-edit that.
Actually, guys, I had an amazing idea. We're gonna do like a little challenge, okay? I'm pretty sure Russell and my friend Aiden actually tried to do this, okay? Guys, stop building. Everyone stop building, okay?
Hang on. Does this mean what I think it means?
No.
Yes, corn on premium.
Okay, yes and no, but like, still. We're gonna be doing the pistol jumper challenge.
The fuck?
Okay. Oh, I remember that.
Yes, you should remember that.
Bro, you want to know who I am? I'm Thick Boy Brutus.
Yeah, of course you're Thick Boy Brutus. Everyone, stop building, boys. It's okay, boys. You just gotta like.
This is so goddamn thick.
Bro, oh my god, Russell, I fucking hate you. I'm fucking unfriending you and never talking to you again.
Okay.
What are we doing?
We're being retarded. Basically. Russell, I swear to fucking god, stop.
Bro. I'm secret, sir.
Russell, bro. Actually, no, let's not do this pistol mode. I actually had a way better idea. Everyone stop building and then stop killing. Everyone drop your fucking weapons. Everyone drop your weapons or else I'm kicking you. Russell, drop your weapons or I'm kicking you. Good. Okay. So everyone, we're going to be playing. Everyone stop building. Stop building, everyone. We're going to be playing a mode called the Gulag. I fucking hate
this. Oh, yes.
Russell, yes. I remember you also doing this with me. We were doing everything together, everyone. So, everyone, there will be two separate gulags. You guys will all be fighting outside of the gulags. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh, can I help you set up? Okay, guys, here's the rule. No resetting the builds whatsoever.
If you do that, then you will be instantly kicked, and you will never come back to this
party. I'm gonna build the second gulag
ever again.
Bro, don't kick me, daddy.
I'm building the first gulag.
This kid just said, "Don't kick me, daddy."
Okay, so the gulag will be the same size as mine. Okay, this will be like the same size.
Wait,
how wide the gulag will be? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wait, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, the gulag will be 9 sizes wide and 5 sizes tall. And for some reason, the storm's closing in 59 minutes.
Oh, yeah, because we've been in here for over 3 hours. You guys been in here for.
I've only been streaming for 2 hours. We haven't been in here for 3 hours.
Well, no, this will be 3 hours when this is over.
Oh, okay. No, because I wasn't in creative for 2 hours.
How many minutes?
I wasn't even in creative for 2 hours.
Wait, actually, we gotta do this.
Wait, you were in here for 2 hours?
No, I wasn't in creative for 2 hours. I've been streaming for 2 hours, but it was mostly me just playing squads with the boys.
With the boys, by the boys.
Yeah, with the boys.
Are you sure? I'll go back and check.
You can go check the footage. Hello, Russell.
I'm gonna check, how many minutes in.
Yo, I just leveled up. What the heck?
I leveled up twice.
Bro, if I
put the combat down, Russell.
I don't have a combat.
I legit heard you pull it
out.
Stop
the cap.
I don't have a combat.
Stop the cap. I smell cap.
Okay, you smell cap. You have a combat. Russell, put it down. All right, I'm kicking you. Goodbye. Say goodbye, Russell.
No.
Why did you unfriend me? Goodbye, Russell.
Bro, I'm trying to see what.
He invited me. Should I invite him back?
Yeah, invite him back, I guess. Just tell him not to use a combat ever again in his life.
Bro, you're saying so much random shit.
that one gulag built.
Alright, but I'm coming over to go check how good it is right now.
Wait, can I just say something?
Okay, wait, come on, let me come over there.
Why are you mad?
One, two, okay, wait, well, you built this way too, like, not good, like, this no, has to Logan, be like, has to be like on the edge, has to be like Logan, on the edge.
Logan, just come look at the inside.
It's all good though.
No, let's stay out of here, stay out.
Oh. Sorry, Gippo hit you.
Dude, get out.
This is way too
bro,
small.
Bro, I'm secret service.
I was telling you that I was going to make it 5 blocks wide. Like 5 blocks no, tall, look, actually.
Like, you got the stairs in here, and you got.
Yeah, you're right. All right.
Why is there a door right
we're
here?
We're gonna use 5 blocks tall. We're going five things tall. Russell, I'm kicking him again. Do you guys think I should kick him again? I'm going to fucking kick him.
You're right. This is why I held the pistol. I'm only using it if somebody tries to kill me. Like
Juju,
him.
Are you still in my fucking chat right now?
No, I left.
So
I was
maybe,
all I have is a pistol. Okay, I just dropped everything else.
Nah, we can't trust you.
I've got a pistol and chug splashes.
Everyone kill him. This is revenge kill. Then we're not gonna kill him again.
I already got revenge kill.
Come on, broody boy.
I will destroy all the builds.
It's okay, we got him. But don't, Russell, do not destroy the builds. That was just revenge. We're not gonna shoot you anymore. As long as you don't shoot us, we're not gonna shoot you. Russell, don't block me.
Channel Logan 30.
I think he actually blocked me. I can't hear him. He
dude,
actually, he legit blocked me.
This gun's insane.
But why
he
you
actually,
mad?
Russell, he, or Gippo, he actually blocked me. Tell him to unblock me, man. This is not cool.
Russell, Logan said to unblock him. He said no.
What an asshole.
Bro, why you mad?
Okay, I've decided that we're gonna make the gulag three walls tall.
He's mad. No, listen. He's mad just because you were telling him not to kill him.
Okay, Russell, you're not mad. It's all good, bro. I can hear him through someone's mic. Tell Russell to unmute me, please, Gippo. Please, child.
I really want you to unmute him.
Please, Russell.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
What happened?
He blocked you, so that mutes you automatically.
Well, then tell him to unblock me.
He said to unblock him then. He said no.
Why, bro? What is... Bro... Hey, yo, broody boy, can you come over here for a sec? Russell, no. Russell, leave me alone.
Guys,
Russell, I'm sorry.
We need to get out.
Russell, we good? We good? Russell, no, Russell!
You want me
Russell.
To kill him?
Russell!
Guys, let's build some buildings.
Well, that's what else I need. I don't care if it's some secret service.
We need Russell to add me back, okay. Boys. He's gonna keep shooting at me all until
right, guys,
I leave.
Let's do
Russell!
This.
Listen, I will 1v1 you. If I win, then you have to add him back. Deal? Oh, look it! This is for the spectators. This is for spectators.
Yeah, if you die in the gulag, you have to spectate, and then we have to start a new game. But then again, that sounds stupid, so we're not gonna do that.
We're gonna have to put, like, props in there, too. Like, we're gonna have to put walls and stairs.
Don't press the spectate button. Just trust me. Don't press the spectate button.
The Tico egg.
What is the Tico egg?
That's the spectate thing.
Yeah, the Tico egg. The almighty Tico egg. Russell would ask me what a Tico egg was if he unmuted me and one blocked me.
Guys, I gotta go.
Goodbye, Logan. Actually, I'm getting kind of tired and I gotta sleep in a little bit, so I'm gonna end this video here. If you guys enjoyed, please hit that like button and or don't. I don't fucking care, but I'm gonna need Russell to unblock me before I dip, so.
Russell,
we're all good, bro. We're all good, right? We're all good, right? Nope, we're all not all good. We're not all good. He still wants to kill me.
Bro, I can't hear him either.
Did he block you too?
No.
Can you hear him? Or can... I don't know, but... Russell! Russell, please.
Oh, you wanna know the song that I found? It's like...
FaceTime Russell Shatford. He's not answering me on this phone either.
Bro, he's big mad.
I don't even know what made him mad about. I legit only killed him once because he was killing us. Is that really just a big deal?
No.
I don't think so either. Russell. Don't kill me, Russell. Oh my god. Russell, bro, why are you fucking killing me, dude? Russell. He's not talking to me either.
What's the point in even working on the gulag?
We're not even gonna do it anymore. I'm gonna dip after Russell unblocks me.
You want me to help you kill him?
Russell, I'm not here to kill. I'm here to friend you. I'm here to befriend you.
Wait, do you have a high five emote? I'm gonna try to get him a high five.
Come on, Russell, please friend me back. No, why? Because, Russell, come on, bro. I don't even know why you're mad. I legit just killed you because you were trying to kill us. I'm sorry, man.
I fell from him. Where's he at?
Please friend me back.
The thick boy Brutus.
Can you please
unfriend me? Russell, don't leave me hanging!
Yeah.
Wow, you pay.
Why is it debatable, Russell? What is it? No, I'm not. You called me to it. You told me to join you in your little quest or whatever. Okay, you're right. I guess I'll take the blame for that. Please, can we still be friends again? I'm sorry, Russell. I didn't mean it personally, man. You were the one who invited me, but I won't blame you for that. We cool, right? We still cool, man. Do you want to play Loom Leg after this with Justin? What depends? I can repay you for what you did, but what do I have to pay you? It can't be money.
Well, you people need to stop inviting me, honestly.
Okay, I'll buy you some Robux then. Be good. Alright, unblock me.
Wait a minute, is it just me or did you used to play on Xbox?
You used to play on Xbox?
I knew it.
Except. Yay, Russell, we are friends again. Don't block him, he's fine. He's not a stink ass. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream. I'll see you later. Alright, everyone, we have befriended Russell again, so I'm gonna leave this video here. I've been streaming for a straight 2 whopping fucking hours. I'm actually gonna wait until 2 hours is up.
He really just raped me with his pistol.
I got hollow foil Jennifer Walters just by leveling up in creative mode. That's pretty swell.
You got hollow foil?
Yeah, I got hollow foil.
I wanna die.
Okay. Okay. So, everyone, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. If you guys did, then please hit the like button. And
well, you
want to
see the most horrifying
go subscribe to Russell's OnlyFans. He doesn't actually have an OnlyFans, don't worry. But, like, I'll see you guys later. Seriously, thank you guys for all the support you guys have shown me on this video. And...